Welcome back to Scrapping with Cynthia. I was in Rooms to Go, just looking around, and I ran across these beautiful vases. Let me show you what I'm working with. Now, how freaking gorgeous are those? They have like this little iridescent blue in them. It's like a baby blue, light blue. So I'm gonna try and work these in my bedroom. So stay tuned for a bedroom update. Just changing out a few things. I also bought some new pillows. Let me show you what they're looking like because I tried to mash them up a little bit with these vases. Pillow was originally $49. Actually $50, and Home Goods had it marked down to $18. What a steal. Of course, I'm not going to use this side with the pattern on it. I'll be using the light blue. I purchased this luxury feather blanket by Amari. And I'm going to be putting this on my king size bed. Even though it is a full queen size, it'll be appropriate for how I'm going to place it on my king size bed. What you're looking at is handles. And if you've ever looked at any of my other videos, you've seen these handles before. Today I am going to install these on my nightstands. Let me give you a view of what's on there right now. Okay, these are the handles that are currently on the nightstands. Okay, because I have this old school dresser, you've seen this before, I'm gonna put a runner on it. It's probably done got a lot of damage on it and, you know, all scratched up from being years and years, for aging for many years. But I can't afford to get a new one right now, so I'm gonna put this runner on top of it. And I've had this runner for a long time. It used to be in my dining room area. I got it from Pier 1 long time ago. And I'm going to be keeping that lamp on my dresser. It's a lamp that I purchased a couple of years ago from Rooms to Go. But I am changing out the lampshade. It came with a large cream lampshade, but I'm going to switch it out to a smaller one. And of course this one is white, but I think it'll still go with the theme that I have going on in my room.